All right, let's get going, wait. Man. Oh, Chris, what have you done?
But first, if you have any questions or comments for me, you'll find me live every day on twitch.tv/drybear. Who knows? I might even be streaming right now.
Run! 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 What the? Back, you foul beast! Oh, God.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, God. Oh! No way!
Ooh. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait. Shoot it! Oh! Could've shot the fire, I guess. Dude, it's so fast! Wait, wait, wait. Under! Go, go! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait. Ah! Yeah, suck it! Oh, his leg! Wait! Go inside, go inside, go inside! Wait, hold. It's gonna jump! Bah! Suck it, nerd! Wait, wait! Wait, the fire! Oh, no! No! Oh my God, I tried to shoot the fire, bro! Oh no! Maybe he's okay. Maybe he's okay.
Chris!
Oh!
No!
Oh!
Ash! Ash!
Oh. No!
I tried to shoot the fire, dude! Cochise! Oh no. Man. Hey, if lizards lose their legs, they grow them back. Maybe if Chris loses his head, he grows it back.
Stay with me. Stay with me, Ash.
Oh my God. I thought they're scared of fire. I thought the fire would do it. Wait, is the Wendigo? What if the Wendigo? What if the Wendigo is Hannah? The Wendigo is Hannah. Oh no.
What's wrong?
Oh no.
It's not good up there.
What do you mean?
Mike, where's Chris? Oh no. Oh God, Ash.
He didn't.
Dude, she kind of caked up, huh?
He was out there.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Ashley.
Yeah.
What about the old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's gotta be dead too.
Oh Christ.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe.
Until
down
she
here.
Said oh, it.
Yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
Uh-huh. You don't sound so sure.
Dude, if Wendigo
that
guy
is
dies.
What'll happen, right, Em?
How?
Yeah, I mean.
How are we gonna live? He's Wendigo guy.
I'm leaving.
And he's Wendigon!
For the cable car.
Josh.
Oh my
he's
God.
He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
Oh God.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
Oh no, man.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
Oh, Matt!
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's
Matt's still
where
alive,
that thing
though.
Lives, and. Huh.
M. What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Mm-hmm. And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my God.
Wait,
this is the board where M can get shot.
It's horrible.
You were?
You've been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped.
Yeah, he was up there.
Oh my God.
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
And right.
I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody been
torture chair.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
A Wendigo.
What is that?
Huh?
What is that?
What?
Ash.
Oh my god, oh my god,
it's
oh my
nothing.
God.
It's nothing.
Oh
it just
no,
it bit
no.
me.
What?
It bit you. What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not.
We don't know if it's
deal,
contagious,
okay?
though.
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. What? It's not that bad.
If that thing bit you.
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are
it's
you?
Not,
yes,
dude. It's
Emily. At least let us check it out.
Bro.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
You don't know that.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
What? Is that how it works?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one.
You don't know that.
Turn on us. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
What,
Mike?
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
No, 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 no.
All
no, 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 no,
Emily, you can't
stay
here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this, guys? What are you doing?
Door's right here.
No.
I am letting you do this voluntarily.
No.
Oh no, you're just
Dude,
making
we don't
yourself
know
feel
that.
Better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with Okay, oh my god, will you just go get out of here?
Just keep an eye on her, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You're gonna shoot me?
You're acting like
not
a guy
me.
With nine fingers,
this
okay?
This is the safe room, M.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it.
Nope.
Not for us.
Nope.
Don't do this!
Don't!
I'm really sorry.
Michael! Nope. I ain't doing it, dude. I'm going this way. Nope. Nope!
Oh, I can't do this.
Oh, my god.
Oh.
You did the right thing. I hope you did.
We don't know she turns.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Holy cannoli, Michael.
Keep an eye on her. Uh-huh. If you see anything weird.
See, that's the right call.
You guys know what to do.
Just keep an eye on her, dude.
Yeah.
It's fine.
No one leave.
It's fine, dude.
Okay.
Holy cannoli.
It's not safe out there.
Chill, dude.
I'll be back soon.
For real, for real. Oh, man. Do you think they're still going to get back together, though? They still got some tension going, obviously. What are you looking at, Ash? Ash? Ash?
I thought that he was gonna help us. With the flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can.
Cannibalism! Only a few men have dared to hunt the Wendigo. I am the only man who has ever kept them under control. What? No, no. Hey, I was trying to read that. I am the only man who has ever kept them under control. Heed these words or it shall be your death. And your death will not be the last. The Wendigo must be contained. The Wendigo grows out of cannibalism. When a human is desperate and craves food, trapped on the mountain in the fierce winter storms, when he has eaten nothing for many days, the Wendigo spirit will begin to possess him. Even the strongest man is weak to it. He will kill without remorse, often those companions who have traveled with him. He will eat the flesh raw from the corpses. I have seen this happen many years ago, a craving for flesh that cannot be sated. And then the change begins. The eyes turn first and become milky and white. Then the teeth become longer like fangs. The creature grows and the skin is pulled taut across the bones. Oh my god. Wait, he burned them. That's who was in the... He was using the morgue to burn them. What if this Wendigo is Hannah? Hannah had to eat Beth because she was down there starving and she gave into it. Oh my god, dude. Who's this? There was a tribe that lived... Oh my god. I'm scared it's gonna, like, cut it. There's a tribe that lived in these mountains, the Cree. Their shaman tells stories of a tall creature born in ice. The tribe respected the mountain.
Stop, bro. Let me read it. Goodness gracious.
There's a tribe that lived in these mountains, the Cree. Their shamans tell stories of a tall creature born in ice. The tribe respected the mountain and all the animals which lived in it. The mountain became sacred to the Cree. Every animal became sacred also. The Cree believed it was bad luck to harm an animal on the mountain and would hunt elsewhere. So if we had hit the deer in the head, the Cree would have come for us. The miners arrived. They found tin and later traces of radium. They mined deep into the sacred mountain. The Cree say that the mountain cried out and the spirit was released. The Wendigo's eyes change. They become both sharp and more dim. The Wendigo sees movement. It is a hunter like a hawk, but it cannot see stillness. If you are to keep totally still, then the Wendigo will not be able to see you. The skin and flesh of the Wendigo are hard. Really hard. Like armor. They seem to feel no pain. They cannot be cut or stabbed. Bullets will not pierce their skin, though a shotgun will keep them at bay. Because the Wendigo is mutated from a human, it knows how to hunt us. It can perfectly mimic its prey. You must remain sharp and disciplined. I have killed 6 Wendigos.
Damn, dude.
Knives or bullets will not harm them. Use a flamethrower. It is the best weapon. Fire envelops them, burns away their skin, and makes them weak. But try not to kill them. Killing a Wendigo should be the last resort. Death releases the Wendigo spirit into the air. I have contained them. I used traps to catch them and fire to drive them into cages. The traps were baited with human limbs from those who had no further use for them. One by one, I caught these who have infested the mountain.
To this.
What? Can I go more? Stillness totally mimic. There be many defenses. Wait, okay. No! Stop it! There be many defenses. Shamans wrote of rituals. I have found native artifacts on the mountain and copied them. Totems. Bunches of herbs and feathers. I copied their design. I have tested them out on the mountain. They work. They keep the Wendigo at bay. Not entirely, but enough. But inside buildings, they do not work. Cree legends say that the Wendigo grows from the bite of another Wendigo. Uh-oh. Wait. But the bite is harmless. I have been bitten, but I did not change. The only way is to eat the flesh of another. There is no other way. Oh, okay. So M is fine as long as she doesn't feast upon human flesh. That's it.
Oh, no, no, no,
what?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say?
Conceal. Just crazy stuff in here. Reassure M, you'll be okay. You'll be all right. Just
it
don't eat people.
It says that...
Don't eat people.
The bites... If it bites you, it's not infectious. Uh-huh. It doesn't do anything.
Good. Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Huh? Just don't eat people.
Okay. It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Uh-huh.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's Whoa. Not fair, she was scared.
Whoa. I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Emily.
Everyone needs to chill out, man!
There's no excuse,
Chill out!
I was just trying to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
Ooh!
I'm sorry.
Jesus!
I'm so sorry.
Shit.
Oh my god! Trophy earned, let him in?
Like now.
What? What? Ooh. The gun! The gun! The gun!
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me.
Now we're in this rotted area?
Died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh.
Huh?
Always all about you.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become?
Huh?
Why did you hurt them?
Joshua,
why did you hurt them?
Because it turns me on, okay? Don't kink shame. I told him honesty is the most important, so I shouldn't lie here. I'm gonna say they hurt me.
Well, they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake. And a terrible tragedy befell your sisters.
True.
I did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture.
I'm so sorry.
Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from. It's terrible. Isolation.
Nine. Despair. 2 hours until dawn. Oh my goodness. Back in the sanatorium. Should I lock this? Can I not lock it? Can I not? Can I not? Okay. Can I not? I have to lock it. Okay. I don't know. Maybe he needs an escape route. Maybe he doesn't need this locked. I don't know. Okay, so we have some options here. There's gonna be grabby grabbies trying to grab us from the sign. We gotta be careful about that. There's like this like slit of light. So I'm digging down in the sanatorium looking for a key for the cable car so we can leave. I don't know, dude. Seems kind of sus. Okay, so we went down here, but we know that the guy that was here was the flame guy. Right? That was the flame guy. Wait, does that mean that his wolves were there to help protect against... the Wendigo? Did I get this one? I already got this one, right? Like, we've already been here. We're just here looking for Josh. Yeah. We're just looking for Josh.
Shit.
Oh.
Huh. What happened to the wolves?
What did happen to the wolves? Huh? Yeah, we've already looked at all this. Why are the wolves gone? Well, we befriended the white wolf. What is this? Can I go down here? Oh, I can get inside. Hacker voice, I'm in. Ooh, he's still got his machete. No gun, though. Ooh. 100 cartridges. Oh, a sawed off. Can I grab other stuff?
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Yeah. Okay. Can I not? I guess, huh? You're not gonna grab the sawed off? Are you not gonna grab the sawed off? There you go. Yeah, let's load that up.
Good enough.
Alright, let's get going, bro. Oh, can I not? I have to, huh? Ooh, that noise. That was loud. All right, buddy. You got it. White wolf. Come here,
hey,
buddy.
Big guy.
Yeah, we befriended.
Happy to see me again, huh?
Aww.
Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again.
Best friends. Best friends.
Good boy.
I'll call you Chris.
You're coming with me.
We have a Chris opening in our group. You can join us.
I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind.
Uh-huh.
There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
Should be.
Think you can handle that?
Yeah, Chris the Wolf is ready.
Better myself.
Let's go.
Attaboy.
This goes out through this walkway. Yo, where's Chris the Wolf going? Oh, this is dark and spooky. Warning, this area closed off. Not anymore. I'm coming in.
Okie dokie, boy, calm down.
Did he see the Wendigo? Wait, he said he caught 6 Wendigos. If they all got out, there could be Wendigos everywhere.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on the side.
Pull the switch. Right. Let's try it. Down. Alright. Awesome. This feels like very Evil Within. Okay. Uh-huh. Nice. There we go. Get the belly in there. Good stuff.
Oh. See that?
Chris, what's going on?
Dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
I think the wolf was responding to like the Wendigo up on the ceiling. Uh-oh. What? No! Black Chris! Oh. Dude.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
It's okay, Chris. Oh, he pissed. How did he even get like impaled on this anyway?
Fuck, man.
Oh, I got gutted.
Disgusting.
Ew. Something smashed this up real bad.
Like tanks.
And something still got out. Oh god. He's got launched out of here too. Well, at least the Wendigos had toilets, you know. What is this? Let us out. We are starving, freezing. I will make you pay. Stop testing us now. So the miners were held here. I wonder if like one of them turned to Wendigo and like Wendigo protector guy wouldn't let him out. Reporting physician Cathcart. That's different. The patients were first admitted to Blackwood's medical facility 5 days ago. During this time, we have run a number of tests, both physiological and psychological. The results have been extraordinary in contravention of common medical expectations. Pallor, skin dispigmentation, severe vitamin D deficiency, social dysfunction, longer than average readaptation period, post-traumatic event, interpersonal behavior erratic, violence towards orderlies, 3 attempted assaults, 1 attempted scratching. Symptoms expected but not observed. Malnutrition, scurvy, average quatelet index was only within 3% of normal expected bowels. They should be dead. Frostbite, patient stimulus response within acceptable bounds. On reverse, frailty, weakness, distension of tibia, fibia, and humerus. Observed unusual growth in strength. One patient lifted 725-pound weights. Gigachad. Suggested action. Place under strict observation. Restraint strongly recommended. Change from 1 orderly to 3 orderlies. 24-hour a day observation. So at this point, were they already Wendigos? People can't lift 725 pounds, dude. Oh, there's one. I see it. They're like spider monkeys, man. Like water moccasins. They're all spread out and gangly. Careful, Chris. I don't want you dying. I've already lost one Chris today. I can't lose another. What is this thing? Home movies? Okay. Just like footage of their experimentation? Let's see. Okay. Yep. Nurse is checking him out. He's on the oh, that's the torture chair. Oh my god. Is he getting zapped? Oh, he's getting zapped. Oh, he broke it. Oh my god, he's insane. Huh? He's getting out and then climbing the walls as you do. Yeah, it's normal behavior. Okay, nurse comes back. Wait, where is he? Oh, he's above. And then he ran along the wall.
What the fuck is going on around here?
Oh my god. A restrained patient seems to turn into some sort of creature and becomes violent. This is like their folder or something. Blackwood Sanatorium, medical examination confidential. Progression of skeletal hyperostosis? What? Oh, these are the miners. Epidermal dispigmentation, expected over time underground. Severe curvature of thoracic region. Post-traumatic kyphosis. Corneal dystrophy. And clouding. Oh, yeah. Look at him. Look at his face. Chronic kyphosis, scarring, alopecia, extreme nasal septum perforation, ectodermal dysplasia, pointing of teeth. Look at him, dude.
Jesus, hot sauce, Christmas cake.
Effluvium and not alopecia. Canine length, consistent with corneal edema, but acuity now 20/22. Toughening stratum corneum. Yeah, dude, they were all turned into Wendigos. I wonder if they all, like, what if one miner died and they all ate him? And that's why they didn't, like, remember they said, like, the miners should have died of starvation, but they didn't? It must be that. Ooh. My goodness. Wait, is this one of them? Can I not? Can I not go in here? I can't not go in here. Okay. Ah! Ah!
Holy shit.
Oh my god. Is this the doctor?
Who is this guy?
This must be the good doctor. Dude, he's all webbed up. There's no way he's Wendigo. He's Wendigon for sure. What do you got here, buddy? He's so pleased with himself.
Sorry, Alton.
Uh-huh. To whom it may concern. They are dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy. God's punishment for my mistakes. No escaping my fate. Death awaits me now. Jefferson Bragg. This hell is my only legacy. Wasn't he the mine owner? Whoa. Well, we can go where Chris went. Yeah, he went down here. What are you barking at?
Come with me, human. I know exactly where I'm going. I've been here many times before.
Oh. Jesus. Chris, what do you sense? What's up there, man? Tell us. Tell us, buddy. Whoa. It's a rat. It's fine. Don't waste your ammo. It's just a rat. It's okay.
Fucking rat.
That's not! That is not a rat! Ah!
Huh?
That's right.
Fuck!
Oh! Yo, close the door or something! Straight ahead, go left. Straight ahead. We gotta get out of here. Wait, there might be more this way. Wait, Chris! Wait! The dog! What about the dog? Oh no! I was waiting for the dog! What do you mean? Where's the dog? Wait, Jess is alive. But, I was waiting for Chris, man. Oh, how was I supposed to know?
Mommy.
Wait, isn't that Chris's jacket? Huh? Oh. I mean, Jess is still alive, dude. Okay. Oh, they're moving. She's got a headlamp. Huntable Sanatorium. Go. Open the door. Come on.
Shit. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap.
I didn't want to do it. I tried to cancel it and not lock it. You know? I guess maybe it's for the best because there's monsters that way, huh?
Wait. Hey.
Uh-oh.
What about this?
Ooh.
I mean, should we try it?
Open it up.
It's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Uh-huh. Grab it. Shove it. Pull it. Twist it. Bop it. Let's do it. I like this song. This song is playing. This track is so like Avengers.
Okay, we're this is maybe the last
we're
place
Mike,
I would
Michael's
be
angels
right
out on a mission.
So who's going first?
After Emily.
You.
No, Emily goes first. She's bit. If she gets bit again, then who cares? You know, it's whatever. But we haven't been bit yet, so we should
this
go last.
Bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Mm-hmm.
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Climb down? Ooh, careful, careful. Careful. Ooh. Wait, something about Ash's head hitting, like being beheaded and being thrown to the ground.
Hey,
okay, can we... Listen, why is she taking so long to go down the ladder? I'm guessing she might be dead. No, that's not it. Oh, that looks like Mike. That's a burn. That's not it. There's one of them. This one. Okay, so it's in the mines. It's in the mines.
Hey,
so some point in the mines.
This, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please? Uh-huh. Yeah.
What if I don't? Wait, what? I hit cancel and it's closed already, instantly. What the? Okay. Yo, they just left her. Wouldn't they wait for her to come down the ladder so she's not alone? What is this? Like, what is this? Why? Why? Why would they just walk all the way away? Oh my god. Of course.
Hello?
Huh?
Who's there?
Huh?
Anybody?
Huh?
Jessica!
Huh?
Is it you?
Huh? Investigate voice. Rejoin group.
Hello?
For all we know, it could be the Wendigo making noises. Maybe the Wendigo can mimic human speech because they used to be human, you know?
Gosh!
Rejoin the group, quickly. Catch up to them. We need to stop separating, dude. Huh? Huh? There we go.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Why'd you go so far away then? Alright, we're back. I wonder what that... Maybe that voice was Jess, huh?
Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No. I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
What?
Good luck!
What? 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 Why would she go by herself? Rock climbing in the middle of a mine, man. Oh. Wait, is Josh alive? You would think the Wendigos would try to make more Wendigos, right? You know? All right, I guess. Hey man, she's caked up. Let's just do it. She's gaming. You. What would it?
Right.
Climb round. Oh, she's insane, actually. Oh, we're good. Climb, just keep nice and steady, baby girl. Nice and steady. Keep it steady, keep it moving. Keep it gripping. Oh, Jesus.
Come on.
Climb round. It's not the time for battery low, bro. Oh. If she dies because of battery low, I swear to God.
Oh!
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Yeah, you did. Get it, girl. Oh, this is a drop down. I actually wanted to loot that up there, but I guess I can't now. Unlucky. Luckily, she has a headlamp, dude. He came prepared. Oh, there's definitely Wendigos in here. Definitely. Okay. At least one, maybe two, maybe more? Oh my god, dude. Oh! What the frick was that? You have some special brownies before you came up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right.
Shovel time? Okay.
Come on, girl, you could do it.
Nice. Now keep the shovel. Keep the shovel. Good. Tired of horror protagonists ditching weapons they could use to defend themselves. All right, let's open this thing up. Grab it. Twist it. Pull it. There's gonna be a Wendigo waiting for us. Grab the shovel again. Grab the shovel. Grab the shovel. There you go. So far, she's been the only one to not be dumb. Now we're...
Okay. Which way?
I guess that's the asylum over there, or the sanatorium. But there could be loot this way. Side entrance, don't mind if I do. Does it work? Nice. Hacker voice, I'm in. Moving and grooving. Oh my god! Oh, dude, they're all in there. It's infested.
Oh. Shit.
You think Mike's alive? We didn't see him get beheaded or eaten. Maybe he fought him off. You know? Why would you open this after you hear what just happened? Why are you- Why are we doing this? Why? Why won't we keep it locked? Okay. I guess we're going in.
Ooh.
Oh, shoot! 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 Hit it! Blast him!
That's it. That's it. Come on, let's go.
Let's go. Get out! Close the door! Get out! Close the door!
Run!
Oh! God damn! Oh. Oh my god, another fire spirit.
Got any marshmallows?
Are those like the spirits of the miners or something? What are those? Oh my god, we saved him. What about Chris? Bro, the puppy. The wolf friend. Where is wolf friend?
Whoa. You alright?
Define alright.
Alright, if we kill Wendigos, it releases the Wendigo spirit and makes more Wendigos. Oh. Oh my god. Chapter 10, Repentance. 1 hour till dawn. What is he doing? So is this like the inner mind space of Josh? That's where this takes place? Josh is tormented, man. Poor guy.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now.
How much am I paying this guy?
Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty.
He's literally living rent-free in my head.
Fuck
literally.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone.
Whoa.
Love by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long.
Screw you, figment of my imagination.
No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Where are you going? Hey. We actually get to play as Josh? Where is Jack? Is Hannah? Beth? Uh-oh.
No, no.
Ding, dang, dong.
Get away. Get away!
Oh.
Get away from me!
Oh, jeez.
No, you're dead!
Oh? Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not ready. No.
You are a coward.
There, gun. Yeah.
I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Poor guy, man.
Okay. I trust you.
Josh Mines, 6 a.m. 6:10. Yikers, dude. This guy's been through it. Oh!
No. You're not real.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
Oh, jeez.
Oh! Huh? But you're with us now. Family.
Get away.
Yeah, family.
Get away from me!
Right.
Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh?
I didn't know!
Why did you want us to die?
I didn't! I didn't know you were down here! Oh. Mucous membranes. Oh! What? Ah! 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 What? Oh my god! Oh? What? Oh.
I don't take orders from you.
Ew.
Is this what you want?
Ew.
No! Why are you doing this?
Ew.
Leave me alone. Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Oh. Why did you want us to die?
Ew. Oh my god! Oh my god! Jesus!
I was not prepared for how ugly that thing would be.
Take the blue pill, buddy. This is 10 minutes before Josh.
I noticed something kind of weird about it.
This is before before it happens.
The Wendigo had a scar.
Yeah.
So.
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
True.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in.
Yeah, they turned.
Which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
Pretty much.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
At least
How
six.
Many?
Six or seven.
I think we're close. To the lair.
How can
to the
tell?
Lair?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden. I really don't want to go in there.
Then
there's
don't.
There's no other way through.
Oh, God. Well, this one looks like an otter or something. Let's see. Cabin's on fire. Wait, the cabin's on fire? Wait, fortune totem? Wait a minute. Cabin's on fire and it looks like Mike. Wait. What's crawling behind him? Is that Wendigo's crawling behind him? Fortune totems are good things. So maybe we're supposed to burn the cabin?
Shit.
What is this?
Looks like a grave.
Oh, it is. On a watch? Beth. Beth's watch. Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God. My kid. This is Beth. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
Uh-huh.
But
after Hannah ate her. The Wendigos. Maybe. They wanted the flesh. They eat humans. Going in the water. Oh. Ew.
God, it's okay.
You sure?
No.
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last
word. Oh, God. Oh, God.
It's freezing. I feel my fingers.
Shouldn't be worrying about your fingers right now. Oh, something bad's gonna happen.
I thought you reached the deepest part.
Why did you say that? Is it was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
That we know of.
Great. Thank you.
So far.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
Let's get out.
Come on. We made it.
Remember when our biggest problem was just getting wet in the creek? Yeah. I remember. Wait, you can go back in? Hey, why is it letting me go back in? Hey, what? Maybe there's something we missed in here. Or maybe it's death. Maybe we just didn't find a way to die. Maybe I missed a totem in here somewhere. You think? Oh, I missed something. Wait, no, this is where we came from, isn't it? Yeah, that's where we came from. Is it? No, this is different, I think. What is this?
Shit. This looks like Hannah's writing.
My little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her face. My leg is broken. I'm all alone, stuck here with Beth's body. Someone will come soon. Will they? Oh, turn the page. Okay. I've never been so hungry. It feels like my stomach is twisting around inside. I took Beth's sweater, much warmer now. She's still looking out for me. I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice. I'm dying. It's the only way I can survive anymore.
It's the only way I can survive anymore.
Uh-huh.
If someone finds this, I'm sorry.
Yep.
I had no choice.
Yep.
What does it mean?
It means that she ate her! My hands feel unclean. My nails fell out, pushed out. I am aching, but no more cold, no pain. I am getting stronger. Oh. Further writing devolves into scrawls. Yep. Hannah ate Beth's body and turned into Wendigo.
That makes sense. I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
Right.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it.
Sure.
God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck. Yep.
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Oh, God. Can we get through here? Probably, huh? Down. Oh, that's a lot of heads. What the? What? Wait, that was Chris and the guy. Oh. Hey, behind you. Oh, that's gotta be Hannah. That's gotta be Hannah.
You see that?
Wait. Oh, it did. Chris and the guy.
A lot of them.
Oh, no. Wait, at this point, do all the characters that have died so far end up here? Oh my God.
I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
Yep. Don't get close to it. Oh, jump scare. Oh, it's Josh. Wait, it's Josh. Josh.
Hey, Josh.
Wait, when the pig head comes in and I punched it, is that Mike trying to help him?
You can't tell me what to do.
It is, isn't it? I'm about to get punched.
Okay. I trust you.
I'm about to get punched.
I trust you.
Yep.
I trust you.
I'm about to get punched, dude. Where's Matt, though? Oh.
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Ooh! Mike.
Uh-huh.
Josh! Hey, man. Don't hit me, please.
Well,
keep
it
deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, thank God. Oh, jeez.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you do.
Back the way we came? Oh, no.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
Let him know. Oh, I'm Josh now. It's okay, Michael, keep me safe. He bet all eight fingers on it.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Yeah. That didn't take much. Oh, God, dude.
No.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
I didn't want you to die.
It was the Wendigo. Wendigo. Wendy gone and kill him. All right, back in the water. Hannah's totally, like, Hannah to go? She's definitely in here. She's in the water now. We saw it. We seen it with her eyeballs. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. She was like right here, dude. Mike, look out! Mike! Does he not see that? Bro. How did he not see that? Oh, my God. God. Yep. Oh!
You're not real!
Yes, it is!
No, you're not!
Hannah. Wait. It's Hannah! Her tattoo survived. What the? Don't do it, man.
No!
No! No! Oh, he hid. Yikers. Hannah wouldn't kill her brother. She would recognize it even in Wendigo form, right? Oh. This is Matt! Matt's alive. He's alive, baby. Messed up, but still alive. Let's go. Does it work? Grab the lighter. Alright. Light the thing up. And whoop. There it is. Bada boom, bada bing. Ooh. What the? Whoa!
Jess,
what the heck?
Jesus.
What the?
What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
Barely. Warn, there's a monster.
Jess, I need to tell you something. And I don't want to freak you out. There's some kind of thing on the mountain. It's not human.
Right.
It's like a monster.
It's a monster.
It came after me.
Jess.
It fucking pulled me down here into this fucking nightmare.
Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. Don't freak out, please.
Oh, God.
Can you move?
I think we're a little past freaking out, Matt.
Come on, Jess.
Wait, so what if they like, wife swap, you know? Like Matt and Jess get together and then Mike and M get back together, you know what I mean? We'll think about that later. We got important things to do right now. Wait, this was like, there was like a window of light. Oh, maybe that was, no, I think it was for Mike, not for Matt. All right, we go. We can go down that way or we can just go around. I feel like we go around, it's safer. Oh, we made it around the gate. Oh! Huh?
Jesus.
What? Go, go, go! What?
Oh. Which way?
Hide, wait. Hide is where Emily went, right?
Come on,
I guess where she was. Go, go, go. Go. Chill. I can't see you if you don't move. Right?
Alright.
Right.
Alright.
Yes.
We gotta do this. Get out of here. Come on. Jess. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Jess, come on. Oh, she's struggling,
Jess.
Dude.
Jess.
She's struggling, bro. Oh, she dead. She dead. Oh, she's so dead. Hide together. Come on. Hide.
Okay.
Yo, chill. Chill. Dude, the first option was abandon her, like, right away. Goddamn. Wait, what? Oh, she's climbing, right. Dude, she's actually nuts for climbing this. Covered in ice? No, like, just climb, dude. Stop, stop with the jumping. Oh! Nice. Wait. Oh! Climb around. Climb around, climb around. Ah! Oh! Oh my god. Ah! Oh. Go up, go up, go up. Go up.
Come on.
Yes. Dude, those are so fast. Insane. All right, she's out. Let's go get the others. These are Wendigo woods. We can't be wasting time here. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. Cruise, 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 cruise. Wait, is she echoing? Oh god. Time to get wet again. Oh no. Oh. Oh, it's cold. Move, baby, move. Move. Oh, she's buried in it now. Oh, it's so deep. Keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep on moving. It's okay. You'll be all right. Climb out. Oh. 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 All right. Let's move. Let's move. We don't get attacked. There's no way. Wendigos don't like, oh, well, I guess I was going to say blonde people, but they already killed Chris, so maybe not. I don't know, dude. Oh my god, these noises, bro. Drop down. Oh my god. Jesus. Luckily she went feet first. She's able to land, yeah? Maybe? Wait, this is where they died. This is where the Wendigo got the guy. Chill, 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 chill. Nope. Okay. All right. Here we go. Guess we're doing it. Yeah, we're doing this. Huh. Whoa. Na 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 na. You got it. Careful. Oh! Woo! Wait. The lodge. Why is it locked?
Hey! Oh, come on, open up!
Why is it locked?
Guys, come on, are you in there? Let me in.
Sam. Oh my God.
Mike.
Oh.
Oh gosh.
Oh my God.
You look terrible.
It's gonna look worse if we stay out here.
Yeah. Get in.
Come on.
Can we just break it or no? Can we not break it? We saw the premonition where Mike sets the place on fire. And it's like a good thing? It was like a fortune thing? So maybe we're supposed to set it on fire. Maybe?
Mike, what happened to Josh?
He got grabbed.
God, what an awful way to go.
Hannah, the Wendigo, got him.
Not good.
Oh.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Yeah. I guess. Question is, where did M and Ash go? They went back, right? But did they make it?
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
ooh.
Run!
Oh!
Oh my God!
Shut the... Did Emily shove her? Lock the door.
Oh, shit!
Lock the door. Oh! Everyone knows Wendigos can't open doors without permission. Hello? Mike? Oh! Everyone stay still. Stay still. Just chill. 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 Okay. Yeah, they just see the movements. Oh my God. Dude, they're so fast! Oh. Wait, what? Oh my God! Gas! Bro. Gas, bro. Oh. Don't do it, dude. Don't. We're still inside, you ding dong. Oh. We run and then we blow the place? Dude, Hannah's like insane. Whoa. Oh. God dang, Hannah. Tungsten filament exposed. Bro, outdoors. Oh my God. What you want? Save Mike, run to switch. I don't know. Run to switch. Whoa. Nice, dude. Hannah's saving the day. Wait, Mike is still in here. Oh my God. I thought he was gonna find his way out. Bro. What do you mean? Oh my God! What?
The main structure is completely destroyed.
That's Wendigos.
I'm seeing something.
Dude, I thought Mike was gonna find his way out.
Let's pick him up.
And Hayden was gonna like wait at the entrance. Instant Inferno. Oh my God, dude. Don't scare Jessica to death.
No.
Wow. Oh. Ah. Ah. I was just like playing through all my decisions. Time of death, 4:30. Owned.
No.
Owned. Heckin' owned, bro. Wait, Ashley died? I thought she made it out. Oh my God. Well.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick.
I mean, it's all about you, huh?
You can go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
You take the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something.
What?
It wasn't good enough.
Wait, didn't Jess live?
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I don't know.
I was thinking that like she was gonna run to the switch and Mike was gonna like just barely make it out as she flips it. It said run to the switch, not flip the switch and kill everyone.
I was the only one who understood him.
Oh my God.
I thought.
Dude.
I thought we had a connection.
Dude.
If you need someone to talk to.
I'm fine.
Sometimes.
Dude.
After a traumatic experience.
I said I'm fine.
She's fine, bro. Chill. It's not that deep.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Huh? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry.
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Yeah, she's a hoe.
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world.
No, he didn't! Novel? I tried twice to save her!
Mike.
What do you
remember? My God. Oh my God.
He came for me.
Oh my God.
He did. Man.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
Nope. I blew him up. He's dead.
It was my fault Mike died.
It is, actually.
I wasn't supposed to move.
Yeah.
But I did.
Uh-huh.
And he saved me.
I guess I could have chosen
so
nothing.
It's my fault that he died.
Right? I could have chosen nothing instead of save Mike.
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
Monsters.
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything
to see. Dude, Hannah was saving everyone. She was trying to kill off all the Wendigos. She was saving people. Wait, what about Josh? What happened to Josh? Did we see what happened to Josh? Oh, do we get to see what happens to Josh? Oh. Oh, oh. Wait, does he turn? Oh, they go down to look. That's Josh! Oh my God, he did. He turned. Josh turned. Yo, why is he eating, dude? Calm yourself down, man. Oh.
Oh. Visual on a survivor.
One yeah, you guys
survivor.
Are done. Repeat. You guys are dead.
Is that?
You're dead.
Stay back, no, no, no. Stay back.
GG. If you enjoyed yourself today, leave a like down below. You can support me and my work on Patreon and view Patreon exclusive content, link in the description. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one.